Welcome back to theCUBE. We are at GTC, NVIDIA's annual conference. I'm John Furrier, host of theCUBE. We are in the Dell Technologies booth, right after the keynote, getting all the action. Ahmed El-Badiri is here. He's the president and CEO of SourceCode, part of the NYSE Wired community. We first met there, obviously with Brian Bauman, the founder of NYSE Wired. He was here, he had to run out and do a meeting, he's coming back. All of our community members are here. We are now over on the NYSE Wired network, Trust Network, CUBE and NYSE, over 300 people interviewed. I think in the aggregate network effects, over 2,000-3,000 direct participants. Ahmed, you're part of the journey. You're in the network. You've been on now multiple times on theCUBE. Welcome here, good to see you.
Great to see you. It was great to see you, you know, talk to Michael here and get to hear from him directly. It's incredible to be here, like listening to what Jensen was talking about in the future. So thank you for having me.
You know, I just want to say you're an example of why this wired network's working, because we met through that our open source trusted network that's open, nobody owns.
All the innovators.
NYSE Wired, all the innovators. I learned a lot, and you and I were just talking about the keynote. We riffed, and just more magic's happening. The network effect's happening, so I want to thank you for that. I want to let everyone know. Join the network, come on theCUBE. Ahmed, this was an amazing keynote. You have a unique perspective because you see a side that I don't really get in the weeds on, which is a lot of the deployment design side. Also, you have a DoD relationship, which you can't talk about, but you're seeing a lot of the downstream implications of these systems.
Yeah.
Share your opinion on what you saw today in the keynote.
Yeah, and I think seeing Jensen really help companies, and he talked a bit about the enterprises in the back end of his keynote, and the journey that they're just starting on, and why building and designing data centers with this future roadmap in mind is going to be really crucial. And I think we saw a lot of experimentation and a lot of pilots and proof of concepts from big enterprises in 2024. I think this in 2025 is going to be the year of deployment. I think there's a lot of trade-offs on the criticality of the use case, the workload, the data, where they're going to deploy, whether they're going to continue to deploy in some of the hyperscalers in their environment, or really take back control and deploy on-prem. So a lot of the discussions we're having is how to help enterprises build their AI center of excellences, really bring and take control of all this and reward pilots and experimentation from their businesses, and really think through the blueprint of how to deploy. And Dell and their AI factory and their partnership with NVIDIA is really a great example of key solutions for enterprises that they should
and
be looking at.
Jensen gave Michael Dell a shout out.
Yeah.
You were here when Michael Dell was being interviewed. What's your take on Dell's portfolio? Obviously the PC side is going to get a boost, going to be more productive, but still it's going to be voice activated. It's the back end innovation too. This front end and back end. The AI factories are, these are data centers now being built. This ain't throw a rack of servers and put a switch on it. Those days are gone.
Yeah, absolutely. It was just great to say hi to Michael a minute ago and hear his perspective as well, but Jensen showing that slide of end-to-end solutions. And I think the big takeaway here is in enterprises, every internal software developer will be AI assisted. Every customer service will be AI assisted. So the intelligence agents are going to really accelerate, and we're seeing enterprises taking very critical steps. Every marketeer will be AI assisted. It's really impressive to see this end-to-end suite from Dell and a complete solution stack from them.
And you see this enterprise in a box. I hate that word, I'm not going to use it ever again, but that's the only thing I think of is you plug it in, it's pre-engineered. There's a lot of spine and leaf architecture. You talked about scale up, scale out, different techniques.
The silicon photonic thing was really, really mind-blowing see that the way they're going about it and the power control that he described.
We've been working on this idea of an AI lab, kind of open source lab. You do that for a business. And there was one slide that he showed in the keynote. I don't know if you saw it, but it showed all the different price points of Hopper, Grace, and then Grace and Blackwell, and then showed the different benchmarks, the color-coded slide. And he said something that said every single one of those is a different configuration.
Yep.
So trying to get your arms around this is, in terms of like specking or designing large-scale systems.
We could absolutely partner.
This is a hard thing to do. What is your perspective on this? Because this is not, that was not even a problem in the old way. In this new way, that's a feature, not a bug.
That's right.
And how do people deal with this?
I think the capability inside of large companies really needs to be beefed up. How do you really orchestrate this multi-configuration? So from Source Code, we do partner with companies on how to build and scale their experimentation as well as their production deployment as they see the ROI use case. But the configuration is endless, as you said. Really finding the right partner that could help you sift through what's the right solution that you could build and scale over time.
All right, well, great to see you again.
Yep.
Ahmed is here, doing a lot of work in the area at Source Code on how to roll out these systems fast.
Yep. Center of excellence.
How to do the center of excellences. As enterprise get ready, you gotta be ready and you gotta be able to deliver.
That's right.
And that's what you guys are working on. Thanks for coming on. I'm John Furrier, host of theCUBE. Thanks for watching.